My husband and I, too, we just renovated our kitchen. And I don't know if you've ever done a major home improvement with your spouse, but let me tell you what I learned from this. If divorce lawyers were smart, they would not spend a dime renting office space. They would just stand outside of Home Depot. Just stand outside of Home Depot and wait for couples to walk out. Like, oh, you kids are renovating a kitchen. One of you is going to end up with a beautiful new kitchen.